A house of coal. I give you your namesake. Come on, Bill.
Well, I had something to say, but I'm going to add to it because my oldest daughter gave me this flower. She told me to say it was from my favorite daughter, which I said it. My youngest great-grandson gave me this flower. Well, the youngest one here. I've got one younger than him. But the youngest one here gave me this one, so thank you. Now, some of you, I think, are sort of curious as to why I've got Band-Aids all over my head, and I'm going to tell you. Last Friday evening, I was going on a routine trip to get some things. And as I went down the steps, they tripped me, and I got in a fight with the sidewalk. Now, there was only one blow, and I got up from it, and you know the sidewalk has not moved yet, so I figure I won that fight. A few weeks ago, I asked Rick if I could sing today, and I've got three reasons. First one being that, I forgot what the first reason is. One reason was I didn't really know whether I could stand up here, had strength enough to do it. But the third reason, and absolutely the most important reason, is sitting back there in those seats, my family. So I would like to tell you that this song was written by probably, or in my estimation, one of the greatest bass singers of the 20th century, George Beverly Shea. And I heard him on TV, saw him on TV, I don't know whether it was an interview or a round table or whatever, but anyway, he told him when and why he wrote this song. And he wrote it early on in his career. And he wrote it for the opening hymn, or the opening song of the Billy Graham Crusades, and he was with Billy Graham all the time. And he wrote this song to start the Crusades, and evidently he sang it from then on. So I'm going to attempt to give you a George Beverly Shea. Thank you.
There's a wonder of sunset and evening, the wonder of sunrise I see, but the wonder of wonders that thrills my soul is the wonder that God loves me. Oh, the wonder of it all, the wonder of it all, just to think that God loves me. Oh, the wonder of it all, the wonder of it all, just to think that God loves me. There's the wonder of springtime and harvest, the sky, the stars, the sun, but the wonder of wonders that fills my soul is the wonder that's only begun. Oh, the wonder of it all, the wonder of it all, just to think that God God loves me. Oh, the wonder of it all, the wonder of it all, just to think that God loves me. Just to think that God loves me.
Thank you.